Hello, guys. Today I'm doing this look for my grandmother because last night she passed away, and I cried a lot. I'm not crying today just because I kind of felt, you know, it's better this way. Anyway, I did this look because I thought of heaven. I thought the clouds, the sky, and then the golden gates. That's why it's gold on the bottom. So I'm gonna do that for you guys. And my sister's watching me. So I'm gonna take this Revlon cream shadows. And I'm taking the white color. And I'm just putting it on my lid. Just like that. And then I'm gonna take this concealer brush and I'm gonna go into the blue. And I'm just dabbing it, and then I'm gonna blend that into the white. Just like that. She's not using it because she fucking froze it, so good luck. And then I'm gonna take, and I have a cold, I'm sorry guys, my Gesso from MAC, because it's like the whitest white that I have. And then I'm gonna take the brush I got from Kmart, and I'm just gonna put it all over. And it's okay if it goes past your crease, because this will be a highlight color as well. So, yeah. So now you have the white for the clouds and heaven. Well, that's what I think when I'm, you know, when I think of heaven. I think of white and blue. Then I'm going to take this sky blue right here. I hope you can see that. And I'm going to take the angle side. Get a little bit, and then I'm just gonna put that on there. Just on the outer corner. And apply a little more. And then take a blending brush and I'm just going to blend that out, because you don't want it to be so harsh. This is a really pretty soft look. And if my nanny is watching this, I love you and I miss you. Well, she's watching this. She can watch anything. She's in heaven. Well, if she's seeing me make this or whatever, then I hope she knows that I love her. Because I do. And I miss her already. I'm gonna go back into my Gesso. And I'm just going to apply that as my highlight. Then, where the hell did it go? I'm gonna take a black pencil. I'm gonna go in my lashes. Oh, that's my niece. Her crazy ass. I'm gonna take my NYC liquid liner. I'm just gonna go over that. Okay. just like that. I'm gonna let it dry, and while I'm letting it dry, I'm gonna focus on the bottom, and I'm gonna take the white again, and I'm just gonna bring it in here. Put it under my lash line because I want this gold to pop. And then I'm gonna get my Urban Decay palette. I'm gonna take Honey. It's really pretty gold. And I'm just going to apply that on the lash line. And then I'm just going to take the outer corner and I'm just going to bring it out right here. Just like that. And then, Jesus Christ, this takes forever to dry. I'm going to curl my lashes. Take mascara, Maybelline, and I'm just gonna put it on. And on the bottom. And then I'm done. I just want that to be a little more white. Okay. And I'm done. I hope you guys can see it. And then for the gloss, I'm just gonna do a pink. That's it, and I'm done, and this is for my grandma, who, again, passed away last night, and, just, I hope you guys still keep me and my family in your prayers. It's been really hard, but I'm gonna go, and thank you guys so much. Bye.